around different parts of the world, trying to advertise a new...